Hello viewers, as we have discussed about many famous attractions in major European countries like France, the United Kingdom, Italy, Germany, Switzerland, Greece, etc., there are other countries in the Europe which possess many equally popular tourist attractions known all over the world. I welcome to this episode on important tourist destinations in other European countries. In this episode, we will be discussing on the tourism destinations of other countries where many tourists flock to experience and enjoy the beauty outside the well-known destination countries. For better understanding, this episode is divided into 5 parts, namely tourist destinations of Albania, Austria, Czech Republic and Finland, tourist destinations of Hungary, Spain, Monaco and Poland, tourist destinations of Denmark, Belarus, Iceland and Norway, tourist destinations of Serbia, Sweden, Ukraine and Luxembourg, and tourist destinations of Romania, Bulgaria, Cyprus, Malta and Slovakia. Let us know about the tourist destinations of Albania, Austria, Czech Republic and Finland. Albania was formerly a former communist country and was inaccessible for many tourists. Many Europeans felt that this country is one among the least discovered and most misunderstood of all the Balkan states. But even after the communist regime, tourism is still at its growth stage. Today, Albania is only known for its cosmopolitan seaside resorts, but tourists can now visit many tourist attractions like Ottoman era villages, soaring landscapes, archaeological treasures, abundant wildlife, etc. The most important tourist attractions in Albania are the National History Museum, Gjokastra Castle, the Kalaja, the Onofraj Museum, the National Art Gallery, the Ziket House, etc. Austria is a country rich with history, beautiful places, traditions and activities that are unique to the area. Austria is located along with neighboring Switzerland and it is the winter sports capital of Europe. However, it is just as popular for summer tourists who visit its historic cities and villages and hike in the magnificent scenery of the Alps. Some of the top tourist attractions in Austria includes the Schönbrunn Palace, the Hallstatt, Alpine Road of Grossglockner, St. Antonin Alberg, Innsbruck Altstadt, Imperial Palace of Hofburg, the Hohenzollern Castle, Seefeld and Tyrol, Vienna State Opera and the Milk Abbey. Czech Republic is one of the smallest countries in Europe. Prague is the capital of Czech Republic and also one of the best places to visit in the Republic. The countryside of Czech include many excellent national parks and conservation areas. One of the most popular being the Bohemian Paradise, an area of outstanding natural beauty characterized by numerous splendid rock formations and many castles. The important destinations in the Czech Republic are the Prague Castle, the Charles Bridge, Cathedral of St. Peter and Paul, Český Krumlov Castle, which is a UNESCO World Heritage Site, the Kononitz, the Clementinum, the Strahov Monastery, the Karlov Vary, which is known as Europe's famous glass-making center, having many factories and shops for beautifully designed glass wares. Kutná Hora, which is a UNESCO World Heritage Site, the Bohemian Paradise and the famous Czech scripts, tombs and cemeteries of Bruno Ossuary. Finland is located on the northeast side of the European continent, relatively close to the North Pole. Finland is known for its vibrant art-filled cities like the capital Helsinki and Turku, but most of the country still has many unexplored corners. While the cities and towns offer many unique cultural and historical attractions, Finland's natural environment is best suited for both winter and summer activities. Helsinki houses country's finest museums, art galleries, restaurants, and shopping centers. The most important sites in the city include Finlandia Hall and the underground rock church. The other famous tourist destinations of Finland are the Åland, Hämeenlinna, the Helsinki capital, and the National Museum. Viewing northern lights, Lake Saima and Savonlinna, Lemmenjoki National Park, Tampere, Turku, the Open Air Folk Museum on the island of Sorsari, etc. Tourist destinations of Hungary, Spain, Monaco, and Poland. Hungary, from beautiful Budapest, which is called as the City of Lights, to its many quaint villages and fantastic scenery, Hungary showcases many folds of history and tradition of Budapest. Budapest is the country's biggest tourism attraction. Cities and towns of all sizes have preserved their classic old historical attractions, many of which exhibit influences from various cultures, including Turkish invaders and Italian Renaissance designers. Hungary's countryside includes some of the most beautiful scenery to be found anywhere in Eastern Europe. The important places of tourist visits are the Buda Castle, which is a UNESCO World Heritage Site, the Royal Palace, the Danube, 2000 years old spa towns, Tihany, a holiday resort on the Lake Balaton, the Lillefrod Caves, Eger Castle, St. Peter Cathedral, the Buda Hills, etc. Spain. Spain is another important tourist destination in Europe. With the vibrant cities of Barcelona and Madrid, there is a great mixture of cultural attractions in Spain. Spanish landscape varies from desert-like view to the evergreen estuaries of Galicia and the rugged mountains of the Sierra Nevada. There are many beaches along the side of the Spanish coast. The top tourist attractions in Spain includes the Alhambra Palace and Fort, the Cordoba Mosque, the Palace of El Sol, the Sagrada Familia Church, the famous Ibiza Island, Suencia, Aqueduct of Segovia, La Concha Beach, the Royal Palace, and the famous San Fermin Festival, where people run in front of the chasing bulls. Monaco. Monaco is also one of the smallest countries located on the French Riviera. Less than 2 square kilometers in size, Monaco is perhaps the most glamorous country in the world. There is a seductive quality to the scenery with its deep blue sea, graceful palm trees, and vibrant flowers. The most beautiful features of the Monaco is the steep, rocky capes in the Mediterranean Sea called Les Roches, that is the rock, which houses the historic Monaco, also known as Monaco Ville, with beautiful narrow streets. Monaco has the lush vegetation and balmy weather of the Côte d'Azur. Monaco is considered to have Europe's highest per capita income. Monaco has many world-class hotels, designer boutiques, luxury yachts, and opulent restaurants. Other most famous destinations of Monaco are the Monte Carlo, Palais du Prince, Museum of Oceanography, Les Jardins Saint Martin, Jardin Exotic Gardens, Opera de Monte Carlo, the Monaco Harbor, the Japanese Garden, and the famous Formula One Monaco Grand Prix race. Poland. Poland has survived through centuries of conflict to emerge as an independent country, ready to assume her new role in modern history. Visitors to Poland are discovering what the locals have long known, that Poland is a country with rich and fine culture, scenic landscapes, and extraordinary historical sites. whether exploring the nation's vibrant cities, the lakes and forests of Poland's beautiful countryside, or some of the other tourist attractions in Poland, visitors will feel delighted. The important places of interest are the main market square, Dan's Old Town, Malbork Castle, Slovensky Sand Dunes, Masurian Lakeland, etc. Tourist destinations of Denmark, Belarus, Iceland and Norway. Denmark. Denmark is another wonderful country with respect to tourism. Denmark is known for many beautiful beaches, fairy tale castles, lush forests, a temperate climate, Danish fine dining pavements and friendly citizens. The capital of Denmark is Copenhagen, which has many historical and beautiful buildings, including the magnificent Parliament buildings at Christiansborg. In Copenhagen, the bicycle takes priority over the car and is accepted as the best way to explore entire of Copenhagen. Similarly, Danish-Swedish collaborated Bronen, the bridge, shows a stunning achievement of engineering that links the two countries by road and rail. For lovers of literature, a visit to the Odense, the hometown of master storyteller Hans Christian Andersen, is a must. A museum here is dedicated to the writer, and a visit to his childhood home is a real treat. The other tourist attractions in Denmark include the Tivoli Gardens of Copenhagen, the Christiansborg Palace, Denmark's National Museum, Denmark's National Gallery, the New Harbour, Amalienborg Palace, Kronborg Castle, which is a UNESCO World Heritage Site, Egeskov Castle, Christian Andersen's Museum, etc. Belarus. Belarus is located on the edge of the European region and has lesser integration with the rest of the European continent. Belarus offers a simple and pleasing landscape of cornflower fields, thick forests, and picture-perfect villages. The country also offers two excellent national parks and is home to Europe's largest mammal, the zubr, or European bison. Some of the important places of visit includes the Ritzville Palace and Fort, Museum of the Great Patriotic War, the Mir Castle, the Chagall Museum, Museum of Railway Technology, Pushcha National Park, and the Independence Palace. Iceland. Iceland is a less populated island located near the top of the globe. Iceland may just have the world's highest concentration of authors, artists and musicians known all over the Europe and rest of the world. Major attractions in Iceland include the floating icebergs of Jokur Salon, the mighty mountain of Skallens, the Hallgrímskirkja church, the tectonic plates, museums relating to Herring era, Iceland's National Museum, Sigurgeir's Bird Museum, the Settlement Center Museum, and about 30 volcanoes and many hot springs. Norway. Norway offers visitors an incredible mix of cultural and natural wonders. From cosmopolitan Oslo to its endless snow-capped mountain peaks and deep creeks, there is no end of choices for travelers in the land of the midnight sun and stunning northern lights. Getting around the country is easy, and the country's top-notch transit system offers some of the best sightseeing opportunities too. Whether by rail or the fantastic coastal steamers. Being one of the world's most prosperous nations, Norway have a museum for every important aspect of its rich cultural and social history, covering everything from the Vikings to seafaring and fishing, as well as art and entertainment. Norway is also rich in spectacular scenery, from its stunning creeks called the fjords to its spectacular mountains and glaciers. many of which are easily accessible to tourists. The most famous attractions are the Norway's rail lines, Hurtigruten ferry travel, Grinder Forge region, which is a UNESCO World Heritage Site, the Midnight Sun of the Arctic Circle, Lillehammer, Jotunheimen region, Spitsbergen, etc. Tourist destinations of Serbia, Sweden, Ukraine and Luxembourg. Serbia. Serbia is known for a mix of history and modern lifestyle of its citizens. Serbia's Belgrade is one of the world's well-known party destinations. The northern town of Novi Sad hosts the Rocking Exit Festival. The major attractions include the famous citadels of Petrovaradin and Kalemegdan, the Studentia Monastery, the Devil's Town, the Chinatown, the Military Museum, etc. Sweden. Sweden is one of the best tourist destinations in Europe. The surrounding environment, the air and water are crystal clean. There are thousands of acres of unspoiled forests and majestic lakes to explore. The roads and public transport are excellent. The citizens are invariably friendly and helpful. Sweden earlier was known for notorious Viking invaders to royal dynasties and imperial conspiracies. The famous tourist attractions in Sweden are the Drottningholm Palace, a UNESCO World Heritage Site, the Vasa Museum, Stockholm, Visby of Gotland, which is another UNESCO World Heritage Site, Abisko National Park, Leisberg Theme Park, Lund Cathedral, etc. Ukraine. Ukraine is a famous tourist destination located on the route between the Central and Eastern Europe. Ukraine shares its borders with Russia and Turkey. The country has many mountain ranges, coastlines on the Black Sea, ancient castles, historical parks, Catholic and Protestant churches, a few mosques and synagogues. Though tourism is not well developed in the country, still it does provide a major contribution to the country's economy. The Carpathian Mountain is suitable for skiing, hiking, hunting and fishing. Some of the famous attractions of Ukraine are the cathedrals of Kyivo, Pechersk, Lavra and Saint Sophia, the caves of Shifu's Kale, the Khan's Palace, Primorsky Boulevard, Russian Fountain, Native Vineyards, etc. Luxembourg. Luxembourg is another small country in European continent. The country has the area of total of approximately 1,600 square kilometers and a population of a little more than 5 lakhs. Luxembourg offers considerable diversity. While many of the country's major attractions lie in vibrant Luxembourg City, the old quarter of which has been designated a UNESCO World Heritage Site, Luxembourg's many small towns are lovely. It's also an easy country to travel around, whether on foot in the capital city or on a driving through the picturesque countryside or town on trains. Old fortresses and beautiful castles add to the scene, making it a popular tourist destination that is frequently visited in combination with surrounding countries such as Belgium and the Netherlands. The other major attractions include the Old Quarter, which is a UNESCO World Heritage Site, the National Museum of History and Art, the Bock and the City Casements, the Esternach and its Benedictine Abbey, Borsis Castle, Burgdorf, Beaufort Castle, Vianden, etc. Tourist destinations of Romania, Bulgaria, Cyprus, Malta, and Slovakia. Romania. Romania is known for its fortified churches and painted monasteries located amidst a pristine landscape. The land, which is famous for Dracula, has a number of castles dangerously located on rocky hilltops. Romanian history is filled with tales of heroic princes battling the Ottoman warriors. There are many folk museums, particularly open-air skansens, which attracts large crowd of visitors. In smaller villages, many old folklores are still practiced. The main attractions include the Hotel Castle Dracula, Princely Court, the Art Museum, the Exhibition of Revolution, Central Ecotourism Museum of Danube Delta, Corvin's Castle, and a number of monasteries. Bulgaria. Bulgaria is filled with wild wooded mountain ranges and enchanting monasteries to vibrant modern cities and long sandy beaches hugging the Black Sea coast. Bulgaria has a long tradition of religious art and a number of timeless icons appearing in museums and countless churches and monasteries. The long, professionally maintained sandy beaches at the big resorts of the Black Sea are equal to some of the most popular Mediterranean destinations. Among the other famous attractions are the Seward's Fortress, the Roman Amphitheater, Stranza Natural Park, Neolithic Dwellings Museum, and a number of monasteries. Cyprus. Cyprus is a small island country with a grand history. Today, Cyprus is best known for its beautiful beaches. Cyprus is also home to many archaeological sites, wonderful Byzantine churches, and monasteries. The country's wild side is also known for hiking in abundance of unique flora and fauna. Cyprus is home to many historic places such as ancient Corium, St. Hilarion Castle, Larnaca, Carpus Peninsula, ancient Salamis, Colossi Castle, Cape Greco, villages of Troodos, which gained the UNESCO World Heritage Site status, House of Dionysus, the wonderful Cyprus Museum, and famous beaches like the Nisi Beach, Kyrenia, etc. Malta. Malta is a small archipelago with rocky stretches of coast and many soaring limestone cliffs. The clear blue waters attract many divers and snorkelers to explore many underwater caves, mountains, and shipwrecks. The country is mixed with many cultures and traditions. It is also home to many big churches, temples of worship, and museums. The main attractions of Malta are the Grand Master's Palace, Jancia Temples, Hall Saflieni Hypogeum, St. John's Cathedral, Ghar Dalam Cave and Museum, National Museum of Archaeology, St. Paul's Cathedral, National War Museum, Upper Baraka Gardens, National Aquarium, the City Gate, St. Peter's Pool, and a number of beaches. Slovakia. Slovakia has become an independent country after detaching itself from Czechoslovakia. Slovakia is known for being Europe's most castle country. Slovakia also offers wilderness with Europe's most dense forests, rocky mountains, and steep hinterland. The important destinations in Slovakia are the Bratislava Castle, St. Martin's Cathedral, Museum of Jewish Culture, Slovenský Raj National Park, Spiš Castle, Trenčín Castle, St. Jacob's Church, Bohnice Castle, St. Elizabeth Castle, etc. To sum up, the entire European continent has above 30 countries, and most of these countries are less known to the outsiders of Europe. Other countries in Europe, which might be comparatively small, but make up to some of the wonderful destinations in the world. Countries like Albania, Austria, Czech Republic, Finland, Hungary, Spain, Monaco, Poland, Denmark, Belarus, Iceland, Norway, Serbia, Sweden, Ukraine, Luxembourg, Romania, Bulgaria, Cyprus, Slovakia, etc. have unique landscapes ranging from rocky mountains to beautiful beaches, and also home to numerous palaces, castles, fortress, and many nature parks attracts tourists from all over Europe and the entire world. Thank you for watching.